Yo, yo, welcome to the third installment of The Beat Goes On, RTV, TekTv, you feel me? Your host with the most, Freejack from the West Coast. I'ma tell y'all a little something, man. This show right here is off the hook. I heard that a whole lot of people checked it out last week. I'm talking about Brazil, Spain, Italy, Germany, China, Tokyo. It's gonna be cracking, man. We're gonna keep it lit. We're gonna keep it moving. I got a co-host with me today. I want him to introduce himself to you.
How y'all doing, man? My name's Tankat, man. Bay Area raised, man. You know what I'm saying? Songwriter. You know what I mean? Artist. Looking for talent, man. Putting talent out there, man. And letting the world get to see the talent, man. You know what I'm saying?
And that's what it do, man. You know, you want to holler at us, man. Got anything to say? rlabelinc.booking@gmail.com. Hey, why don't you take me to the video, bro?
Next video we got coming up is Freejack featuring Four Racks of the Mechanics. Insane.
Let's get to it. Let me hit that shit.
The mechanics.
Shit make you crazy. You gotta watch your head, man. You're insane. Make a nigga wanna just say fuck it. Murder in my eyes, blood in my heart. I'm scared of the dark, dark spark with the pistol spark. For real. Something like Cypress Hill. I could've killed a man, trigger on the steel. Fuck the police, I'm nasty, insane. It's hard to explain a blackout with a migraine. Fuck it, little mama scared for me. Ghost of my past, float real close to me. I lie, for show mean the most to me. And when I die, niggas have a toast for me. I live for the end, breathe for the time being. I'm off grapes, Viking, plus leaning. Am I a dope fiend? Cause I pop narcotics. If you infected, doc got the antibiotics. Daddy left us, so fuck that nigga too. Rest in peace, though, I'm about that the fucking fool.
Don't you judge me, cause I be talking to myself.
Psycho, sicko.
Don't you judge me, cause I be talking to myself.
Sicko, psycho.
A crow in the sky, earth still quaking. Serpent in my eyes, the end she baking. Satan is alive, tell you the truth. It's me that I'm talking to, it, losing my screws. Look at the news, boy, I'm like losing my mind out of time. Plus I'm like a walking time bomb. Dreams of a centipede, hands in my pocket. Crown on my head, magical carpet. What's it all mean? Sleeping on a triple beam, swimming in cocaine. Facing ice cream, feel like a motion picture. You deal, you catch a bullet, you gon' die for real. Insane, I'm scared out here, I pack thing. Family is my enemies, it's wrecking my brains. It got me geeked up, Taliban on my head. I'm a better off dead, I'm a breather to God said, yeah.
Don't you judge me, cause I be talking to myself.
Psycho, sicko.
Don't you judge me, cause I be talking to myself.
Sicko, psycho.
Right here, buddy boy. Let me get your mind right.
Don't you judge me, no.
I be talking to myself.
Four racks.
Mechanics. Shout out to my man, Leonard Stevens, for giving us the opportunity to showcase this immaculate entertainment that we got for you. Now listen close. Today, we gonna give y'all something real hot. We're gonna get a lot of hot local artists, you feel me? Because the artists that won't nobody else let be heard, we're gonna give them an opportunity to be heard and seen. So look, just stay focused. Thank you for the support.
Next artist, man, you know what I mean? Coming to the plate, man. New Orleans-based raised, you know what I mean?
K-Bells!
In the Bay Area, better known as K-Bells.
Man.
man, look.
Hot video.
Before you even do that, look, I guarantee it, it's very impossible to see her about something. I don't think there's no one out there lyrically that can match this girl. Hey, Belle, I'm telling you. But you could be the judge to it, you feel me? So we should just go ahead. You wanna go into it?
Let's go into it.
No.
No, it's a video, man. Hey, you can't sleep on it.
Get ready for what? Let's get into it. www.rtv.tv, that's OUR.TV.
Yeah, look, they say the hood got a death wish, they say the cops got a fresh list, they say we suffering from deafness, but corporations see us all as investments. I say the truth takes precedent, but if you talk about God, they act hesitant. But if you talk about love, then you're a specimen. Cite them all and they use it to your detriment. Everything is personal, nothing is irreversible. Classrooms are dead, but every week the church is full. That's how they funnel out the poorest. Another ceremony for the florist. Force us to sleep, you swimming out of the deep. And try to extend the lifestyle you seek. Reaching for the carrot in front of you, they dangle. You better find another angle. Say what you wanna hear, I'ma just keep it coming in front of here. I ain't gonna sit and say what you wanna hear, I'ma just keep it coming in front of here.
And then the Newsweek wife was like, oh my God. Honey, did you see this? Apparently the police have been beating up Negroes like hotcakes. to the main issue.
Yeah, but if you call them a racist, they call you a racist. It's baseless, no words that you know. The rapist cannot judge the rapee. Morally, he's in no position to do so. If you spoke out of turn, the term is terminate. A permanent hotbed where germs can permeate. A platform that lacks form, and every black born in a state of duress is that torn. But I'm scorned if I speak out, nobody will reach out. What about the shit the teachers don't teach about? I want a family of five with a beach house, but the stains from the past ain't easily bleached out. So if it ain't about the clout, then it's probably about the cash. If it ain't about the race, then it's probably about the class. They separating us one way or the other. That's your angle, you better find another. You cool? You cool? Say what you wanna hear. I'ma just keep it coming in front of here. I ain't gonna sit and say what you wanna hear. I'ma just keep it coming in front of here.
I saw this once before when I was a rookie.
Keep on pushing this hot independent solo artist movement for you. I'm talking R&B, soul, gospel. We gonna push everything to you, man. If you wanna get it, if you can't get it at www.rtv.tv. That's once again, if you didn't hear me the first time, www.ourtv.tv. Yo, welcome to the Tech Chambers with your boy Freejack. And check this out, I'm gonna give you a little production tip. I wanna give y'all a whole lot. I'm gonna give y'all a production tip on sound. There's a lot of things you can do to make your sound sound better. But I'm gonna give you a small little tip. What you need to do if you want a warm, thick sound, everybody asks me, Free, how your music sounds so warm and so thick? Well, I'm gonna give up a little tip. I got an ADAP machine. Old school ADAP. Run your things through the ADAP machine, out of the ADAP machine, into your interface. By the time your vocals touch the computer, your vocals will be thick, warm, and crispy. That's the tip of the day. Production is always everything. Sound is always great. Remember, your first impression is your best. So if you want to come nice the first time. You ain't got to do it again. Peace. That was dope, man. So what you got on your plate?
Okay, man? Next coming to the plate, man, a young group of people, man, youngsters out of Vallejo, man. I've been seeing them. They've been buzzing. So this is what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, you're gonna do
it. You know, they got 1.2 million views, man. Young T.O., man, with that S-O-B-R-B-E is the gang, man. I gotta give it to him, man. You feel me? On my mama, you know what I mean?
Shout out to shout out to the V-Town for this one. I'm loving it.
Check them out, man.
Let's get it.
Heard some niggas want me gone, tell me who they shooting at. See a threat, I'm shooting first, ain't no need to shoot back. Fell with my cousin, had to go and get my shooter back. Been getting money, but this fame shit, we new to that. But please don't get this shit twisted. On my mama, it ain't hard to come up missing. On my mama, I ain't with none of that dissing. On my mama, bitches, Glock got an extension. And I can't trust these niggas. I'm in love with you, girl, I can't trust these bitches. I just hope you understand that I'm different, I'ma ride for you. I'ma really, really ride for you. When that time come, I'll really, really die for you. My life real in these streets, I can't lie to you. But I made a promise, I'll always make it home to you. Can't let a fuck nigga take me. I been getting money, so these fuck niggas hate me. But baby, please don't let a nigga down. I'm so tired of fake shit, I'm so tired of breaking down. And I want you right now. And I don't want these fuck niggas around. And I'll empty out the whole round right now. And I will vow to keep my still. I know your secrets, you not real. On tour, rhyme with that Glock still. They say I'm famous, now I'm rhyme with that Glock still. On my mama, bitch, we trippin'. On my mama, niggas tellin' they be snitchin'. On my mama, I be ballin' like a six. On my mama, bitches, Glock got an extension. And I don't do this for me. I just wanna move my grandma out the way. Just wanna have a family with you, baby. I just hope your family save me for me. I've been out here, really in the field, not by choice. I'm just tryna find a way, I'm just tryna have a voice. My dad was never there, I'm just tryna have a voice. So I can give him the life that I never could afford. This shit real, nigga. I been really in the field, nigga. Living day by day, and day by day, niggas get killed, nigga. Keep it real, nigga. I just wanna make a meal, nigga. Make my girl smell, big house on the hill, nigga. And that's the main reason I don't trust niggas. I know they hate to see me winning, so it's fuck niggas. Glock on me right now, that's for you tough niggas. And the baddest bitches set you up, so I don't lust bitches. But I want you right now, and I don't want these fuck niggas around. And I'll hit the other whole round right now. And I will, I will, I will. Please don't get this shit twisted. On my mama, it ain't hard to come up missing. On my mama, I ain't win none of that dissing. On my mama, bitches, Glock got an extension.
On my mama, man, you know that I be tripping. On my mama, man, this Glock got a stench. And little youngs be fired up, man. You know what I mean, man?
People fired up.
And I love that, man. Keep it I want to see y'all blow, man. 1.2 million views, man. Shout out to the youngsters, man. Vallejo, California, man.
Holla at us, man. Reach out to us, man. You know what I'm saying? rlabelinc.booking@gmail.com. rlabelinc.booking@gmail.com. Get at us, man, and we lighten it up, man. We finna hit y'all with this D-Dot.
Next artist, man. Bay Area bass, man. D-Dot.
You and I, straight up, that's the name
you
of it.
And you and I, hey.
And we can be both friends.
Hey.
D-Dot, I love you, boy. You better keep it lit.
Yes, sir.
And we about to get to that video. Check it out.
If it wasn't for music, then where would I be? Hustling, cuffed in these streets, I ducking police. I spit my life story on beats. They bust heat inside these cold Richmond streets. Plus they playing for keeps. Black Lives Matter. I wish them all well. Dot wanna see you ball instead of sitting inside a small cell. Liquor stores on every corner. Cocaine, marijuana. They just plant the booby traps, kick back, and they watch us all fail. If this ain't it, then what they call hell? This that D-Dot shit, another small tale. Them niggas throw subliminals, pussy all frail. They watch me climb to the top so I can make them biggie small cells. Rapping, it kept me sane though. Back in the day, I had that cocaine flow. This is heroin, it's hot, cut the air on. It's dot dope. Wondering if music ever take me to the top flow. I can't lie, it's just you and I. I can't lie, it's just you and I. The music take us places. Some niggas they be changing. The music stayed the same, so it's you and I. I can't lie, it's just you and I. I can't lie, it's just you and I. The music take us places. The music stayed the same. Some niggas they be changing, so it's you and I. I write about my life, it's like an open diary. Music introduced me to some people who inspired me. Crisscross made a nigga jump too short. He told some freaky tales about the back of my trunk. Tupac Shakur, dear mama, made me feel him. And to this day, I wonder if they killed him. It was written, so I listened to that Nas shit. If murder was the case, then what's my name? I be on my Snoop Dogg shit. Listen close so you can understand my logic. They don't wanna see us make it out this small pit. Mini call, it's a few pics. Take time out, read about it. This a D-Dot news clip. Let's speak about Sandra Bland. Autopsy came back a homicide with no cameraman. No news coverage, not a news clip. That wasn't suicide, that was some cruel shit. Cruel shit. I can't lie, it's just you and I. I can't lie, it's just you and I. The music take us places. Some niggas they be changing. The music stayed the same, so it's you and I. I can't lie, it's just you and I. I can't lie, it's just you and I. The music take us places. The music stayed the same. Some niggas they be changing, so it's you and I.
That my guests, I usually put them in the booth to give me a 16. But on this note right here, we're going to let my co-host give you a fruitful thought of the day, man. Talk to him.
All these artists are just trying to do something big. Man, if you want to come in, man, to get your interview, if you want to be a co-host or whatever you want to do, you can do it with us. You know what I'm saying? All you got to do is hit us up on the email, rlevelinc.booking@gmail.com. rlevelinc.booking@gmail.com. You know, you got to spit a 16. I kind of slithered on through there, though. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going to keep it 100 with you, man. I really love y'all, man. Stay tuning in. You're going to see something fresh every week. You know what I mean? And that's that. Love from Stank, man. And I love y'all, man. Tune in.
Clip, no revolver. You rip. Do we got a problem? Do you got a problem? Do we got a problem? Problem. Chop, chop, it is soft. Long clip, no revolver. Long clip, no.
About life, like what's the meaning? And different situations got me stressed, so I'm praying to Jesus. Canary diamonds in them Jesus pieces. And you know I can't explain on how I compliment these polo fleeces. Dirty condoms on the playground, you could see the semen. You hear the bullets whistling when them niggas squeezing. Syringes on the ground next to bums where they sleeping. Triple homicide up the street that happened recent. I drink Remy Martin, which helped calm me. Wishing I could stay for more than a week in Palm Springs. Fighting purpose turned to pain and poverty. Obviously, I reflect on times back then. And we're out of speech. What's the meaning?
That D dot something else, but
New York type.
He remind me of a Bay Area Mace.
Yes, sir.
But like, it's sick, like hood, like crazy though.
It's very hood.
Man, we finna take y'all to Hollywood right now. Tell them a little something about Hollywood.
Oh man, you know what I mean? We're gonna take y'all to the LA parts of it, man. You know what I mean? A nice artist, man, by the name of Frankie, man.
Yeah, Frankie Go.
Yes, Go, sir.
My niece Levi's, whose son Brittany had a baby, brought her to our attention. She said, I got this girl that sing, and we thinking it's a black woman, but it's a Caucasian woman that's just stupid hot. But thanks to Dwayne Wiggins for allowing us to use this facility to put it together.
Oakland, California.
Yeah, My Emotion came through. Thank you for supporting My Emotion. Dugga, Gavin, you know, Adrian Gregory. Man, it was a marvelous, marvelous video shoot, you feel me?
Yes, sir.
We brought Hollywood to the Bay Area, you know? So then we took the Bay Area to Hollywood, so fair change ain't no robbery, right? Boom, boom, back. We goes on.
Yes, sir.
We want to take y'all to that video, man. Tweet that. Frankie Go. Let's get to it.
Can I come out now?
Oh yeah, we good, we finished. That's a wrap. So you can go ahead and chill, man. I'm finna mix it. You know what I'm saying? If you go to sleep, I'll wake you up when I'm done.
Drives me
wanna play it on and on. Network got it going on. Yeah, I know, tweet that at him, at her, watch him tweet back. Me and mom to the mansion in the Maybach.
I would have said Bentley, but it didn't rhyme.
And if you really wanna dance, come on, feel the beat. And everybody in the world, come on, tweet with me. I know you wanna tweet that. I can tell from your feedback. I know you wanna tweet that. Like this. Put your right hand in the air. Meet the other at the side and clap like this. Clap like this. Tweet this. Tweet that.
Boom, another one down, man. Thank you again for watching and viewing our TV show, TekTv, The Beat Goes On, RTV. If you can't get the station, if you're somewhere far off, just get on the internet, www.rtv.tv, O-U-R-TV.tv, and you can live stream it.